Okay, so I got my password and all set up. Now, what's the product key? Finally, I get to the product key. They used to do that before you even installed, but this time it did it after. So, and it said it had to check, you know, automatically activate Windows when I'm online, but I want to wait and make sure it works. Everything is fine before I activate it. Make sure the install is working and I like it and everything. But I don't want to type the product key in on a video, so I'm going to stop again. All right.